Wait. Oh, wow. Can't blame Jesus for wanting to fall apart. Oh, wait. I guess that's the joke.